Let's talk about the GitHub Gist VS Code extension. To install it, hit that extension panel, search for Gist, you'll see it, install it. Once you've got it there, it's gonna ask you for a GitHub personal access token. Now you can get that from github.com. Once you're ready to use it, press Control or Command if you're an animal plan to open a new editor window. Put in any code you want, and then use the command palette to do create new Gist. It's gonna ask you for a file name, and I recommend using an extension on this because then you get all that nice syntactic color on your code. Then it's gonna ask you for a description, and then finally, it's going to ask you for a Y or an N on whether you want this to be private or not. I love GitHub Gists, but it really amps up my speed when I don't have to leave VS Code to mess with them. Of course, you know, we stream every weekday on twitch.tv/baldbeardedbuilder from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. Eastern. We're co-working with some lo-fi beats. We're doing some code. Of course, all these videos are recorded there as well. So come in, say hello, and let's get some work done together. I'll catch you next time.